Roman historian Sallustius wrote about him, "He was never second to the most educated people in respect of knowledge of Greek and Latin literature. He also differed by enormous endurance and was greedy for pleasures, but even more for glory. His enemies said that in his soul there was a lion and a fox, and the fox was more dangerous than the lion."